So now I'm out there, and I love the beach area and everything because I love sports. But I'm not one of those guys that's got to watch them all the time. I'd much rather play them. Like my favorite sport, I started boogie boarding. Has anybody ever done this before? It's really fun. It's like surfing for lazy people because you just lay on the board and ride the waves in instead of having to get up and fall off and break your neck on coral and shit. So anybody in here could do it. Grandma, you could do it. Mom, you totally could do it. Anybody. You got your big boobs. They hold right on. It's all cool. Then all you need is a board. It's like 2 or 3 feet long. Then you get this cable that connects to the board to your wrist. So if you fall off, the board comes right back and smacks you in the face, which apparently is, you know, that's optional. And then you get these flippers that propel you through the water. And this surfer dude guy told me to get the good ones. He said they look like dolphins' tails. Because apparently they know what the fuck they're doing or something. I don't know. I'm like, sold. So I'm out doing this out on Venice Beach. Has anybody ever been to Venice Beach? Yeah, a lot of weirdos and homeless people. Not much different in Milwaukee, really. I mean, we got the ocean, you got a river. Same thing. So I'm out doing this, and it's really fun. But like after 7 or 8 waves, they didn't tell me this. The board is made of a material that starts to rub really bad. And I am bleeding at the nipples bad. And I'm in the ocean wearing dolphin's tails. I'm basically a Triscuit just waiting to be eaten, really. I swear to God, I see this fin come up out of the water. So I shit myself, you know? Hoping sharks don't like the taste of feces. And I'm swimming as fast as I can up to shore, and all my buddies are like, turn around, it's dolphins. And I'm like, sweet, man, I've never swam with dolphins before. You know, I'm a flipper. You know, I get out there. There's 6 dolphins, and they're way bigger than what I was expecting. Like, they're jumping, they're doing all this cool stuff, but they're wild dolphins. And they start getting close to me, and they're hitting me and shit like I'm a beach ball or something, you know? Then all of a sudden this thought pops in my head that I remembered from college. Dolphins are the only other mammals besides humans that have sex for fun. Wish I had remembered that a little quicker, because I don't know if you've ever seen a dolphin holding you. But they look like they're smiling. I'm like, Get off me, porpoise.